With the release of the fire steeds, Kratos was now in the hands of the beasts. And where they would take him, he did not know. Kratos found himself on the very edge of Hades, the land where no mortal had set foot. Here, where the souls of the dead walk their fated path, Kratos knew that for him, this was merely the beginning.